heat tonight. Kirby.
Alright, take it away from here, Bird.
Since when was there a Kirby player here?
Today.
Oh, man. He made it out of pool, so he made it a top 16. Well, let's see the skills that have been happening here tonight.
Some right here.
Do I need a USB-C or should I?
Hold on, let me see. Hey, what kind of phone do you have?
USB-C.
No, I don't have a cable. But look, I have a cord.
I have a cable.
Yeah, give me a cable.
I told Gio I would commentate, but I need to make sure that I can get home.
I got you.
Como estas, my lovelies? How are you all doing today? We're over here in the mix with Arkister versus Guts Sucks. My boy KO absolutely destroyed me with Kirby. This guy's Kirby is kind of good,
alright?
But I'm gonna be honest, Arkister kind of on a tear right now, bro. Winner semifinals, like, you don't get there through nothing. Oh, very dangerous situation for Arkister. Just gets out of there with just straight some patience. Good on him. Patient enough to not try to counterattack the Kirby. Just wanting to stay in the middle of the stage. 55%, he's got two stocks left. He's got some punish room available. Doesn't have to play too aggressive. Ooh. Good by KO, but also good by Arkister. The side B kind of secure him a little bit of space, and that back air gonna take it. Arkister going up 2-1 against Guts Sucks. How are y'all doing tonight? Hope you guys are doing fabulous. I'm very much enjoying my night here. And I hope you guys are enjoying your night too. We got a lot of Smash action coming about, especially this weekend. We got main stage, we got, you know, GLS. Just a beautiful time.
Can we get Arky Sweep trending?
I got a co-commentator.
Yo, yo, yo.
I love it. How you doing tonight?
Pretty good, man. I got, barely almost missing top 8, but yeah, I felt pretty good, dude. Even though it had to be Lummix that I had to lose to, you know, we try again every other time.
I feel that. Sometimes. And we're getting an advertisement right here in the middle of it.
Oh, but we're gonna go.
Come to GLS, get a 3-stock ale if you're a 21 plus.
Yo, Arkister with a clean lead right here. What's really surprising is that he doesn't play as much, like, because he's busy TOing and doing a lot of things, but he's doing really solid, especially with the Aegis and the Bylist. Usually you don't see his Bylist too often, but he's playing against a guy, Guts Sucks. I got to play him in bracket. I barely lost it to him because he plays phenomenally well in the last game. He had a really good composure, but right now, Arkis is showing like he's just doing really well in this matchup. He's probably really comfortable as well in this matchup. Like, there's not a lot of good Kirby's out there. And if you're unprepared for that Kirby, it's gonna be hell on earth. And oh my gosh!
Wow, he read that spot dodge.
Hey.
And the taunt! My boy Arkister on fire. Oh! Yo, time.
Oh. Gonna get clipped right there. Yeah,
no,
not gonna make it.
No, he doesn't make it. That's unfortunate. But let's be honest, man.
Yeah, what's up?
He put in a lot of work in that first stock, man.
He really did. And it's just like, geez, man. Ooh, what a nice bear. Gonna be catching at the crouching from Kirby. Kirby, I'm not gonna lie. Kirby's crouch is so annoying to deal with. Especially since it's like a lot of the moves just bypass because it's so small. But Arcister's spacing his bears very well and just honestly, clipping Kirby very well because it's really hard to hit, especially when Kirby's crouching.
Yeah, his pancaking is next to none. It's so good. Yeah. You don't see this character a lot.
You really don't.
But when you do see a person who's put the time and effort, never mind about time and effort, Arcister just put it in the arrow saying, hey, yo, bro, I put time and effort into this character, too.
Yeah, like, honestly, I felt like just Gus was just looking at, like, oh, look at that. Oh, my, yo. Okay.
He's just catching him. Those up Bs looking like FK Leo.
Oh,
if you would have angled that down, that was like a dead Kirby.
Yeah, that was 100% dead Kirby right there.
Honestly, Arcister putting in the work, I love it. I love to see it. You love to see the homies do well, right?
Yeah, you really do. Like, and he's just playing phenomenally well. But, ooh, nice catch. Gonna be rolling away. Going to safety, but not the safe just yet. 70% on his last stock right here. Ooh, Arcister playing so aggressive just to try to take his last stock, but really did not let. Oh, that might be. Oh, nice catch. Alright.
He has the ability to kill Kirby whenever he feels like it.
Pretty much.
Kirby really needs to
come back.
Oh my god. That's not gonna kill. That's not gonna kill. He's only at 115. But Arcister with such a commanding lead.
Oh, it's gonna kill right here. Yep.
Oh my god, it does. Oh, he's at 160.
Yeah. But we're gonna see the down throw to. Try to catch it with the up B, but gonna catch it with the up air. And it's just. Game over for Guts Sucks and winner's side, so he's gonna be proceeding to loser's side. But yeah, Art doing phenomenally well. Gonna be proceeding to winner's
finals.